and up the right wing it comes.
Kessler gets hammered against the wall in front of the Predators bench by Richard Klune.
Over to Huberto. Jonathan Huberto, flapped by Matt Niskanen. He had his head down, Niskanen got it. Big hit by Niskanen as well on Huberto.
The game was 1-1.
2-1 Calgary, big hit thrown on the far side by Stoner as he takes up Blake Palmer, went down in a heap and pops right back up again.
Really rocked by Stoner. I told you earlier, Stoner's 6'3", 213 pounds. Como gets the worst of that one.
Yeah, he has something of value. Oh, Marchand gets bowling pinned by Weaver right at the blue line, but he bounces right back up.
No, and then a big hit. Weaver let Marchand have it, and Marchand, but he's a feisty player, and he's going to take that number.
So he's on his own, trying to take the puck to the net, and he just about got there, and he's upended as he tried to cut in front.
Pace of this game has picked up as it's gone along, and so has the hitting, and Nazem Kadri just got nailed with a hip check by Martin Mathot.
Well, you can see the head over heels, but the quick reaction of Kadri to get right back up.
Carries deep, chips it, goes after it with Fane.
Oh, ooh,
big hit in behind the net by Zach Bogosian on Mark Fane.
It's great when a defenseman gets the forecheck once in a while to be on the other end of one of those checks. Here's Zach Bogosian on that puck. Look at the momentum. He was pretty much full speed. He just hammered Fane against the end wall. When you got that kind of momentum in, it doesn't take much effort to really make the big more traveling check. And that really got the fans and his team going.
Use that as impetus to go out there, prove all those people wrong, and wow, look at that! Chris Kunitz, undrafted, just made roadkill out of one of the Lightning.
Matt Carl.
Oh boy, that was such a solid hit. You could hear it from up here.
I just get that feeling. Oh! Big hit by Hartnell as he hammers Kuhlman. Oohs and ahs from the crowd, though, after that hit.
Check this hit out by Scott Hartnell. That's a shoulder, and a good one.
Kuhlman's got his head down. Just inside the blue line, you don't want to do that because guys like Hartnell, they just cherish that opportunity to be able to come down and hit you.
Be with us tonight, Patrick O'Neill. Puck
again,
a hard check over in front of the game bench by Doughty.
And Drew Doughty, I talked about controlling gaps. Well, Bo Schmidt thinks he has time.
Yeah, wow.
Just as he dumps it in. We've seen that so many times this year from Drew Doughty.
Now it's Skilly with it. Dan Lowe back for Skilly.
Oh, he is crushed in the center ice area by Derek Engelin.
That was awesome. Derek Engelin just blew up. Was it Marcel Gotch who was carrying that puck? He came across. He leveled the lowered the boom. Oh boy, what a hit!